Hello to you. I'm meteorologist Eileen Javor. We're looking at some gorgeous weather on this Saturday, enjoying mostly sunny skies. Few high thin clouds here and there. That's part of a weather system that is well off to our north right now. This weather system, pretty strong for this time of year. Going to bring in a lot of rain to the Pacific Northwest. Eventually, it drags far enough south that I do think we're going to include the slight chance of some rain in our forecast going into the work week. But until then, a beautiful day today, sunny skies in the valley, along the coast, and up towards the Sierra. Once we get into tomorrow, I do think we're going to see more cloud cover filling in, but notice where the rain is, mostly off to the north. If you're heading to Redding or Shasta this weekend, prepare for a soggy day on Sunday. Once we get into Sunday evening and overnight into Monday, we might start to find some of these showers trying to make their way a little bit farther south, maybe towards the I-80 corridor. And at this point, again, it's just a slight chance that, say, Sacramento and north, we'd see a shower going into early in the work week. Until then, again, beautiful sunny skies. Highs in the 80s today, so warmer than yesterday, about 83 degrees. 78 with some more clouds tomorrow. And then Monday, the potential for a few showers, a high of 75. Upper 70s expected Tuesday and Wednesday, with a gusty north wind possibly settling in by Thursday. Highs then will be back in the 80s.